Zareen Khan's war against makers of Aksar too. Zareen Khan found popularity with the blessings of Salman Khan in the industry. With Veer, she made her Bollywood debut. Her resemblance to Katrina Kaif also gave her a lot of attention, but slowly she faded. She could not be a part of great projects. And now her war with the makers of Aksar 2 might cause more damage, because heroines are not supposed to speak against anybody. Let's know the story. Zareen Khan has revealed that when the film was offered to her, she was told Aksar 2 will be a very clean film. Later, they wanted her to reveal in every frame. She said that the producer Varun Bajaj and director Anant Narayan Mahadevan were not sure what they wanted from the film. She did not walk out because she did not want anybody to face losses. She understands filmmaking. They demanded her to wear minimalistic clothes. They refused to show her the film when it was ready. And they didn't even invite her for the screening of the film at Palladium. She was shocked because she felt, would she never see the film? This is what the makers thought. She was upset with many parts in the movie. The scenes have been just put into the film without any reason. Zareen Khan is upset with the angles and the lengthening of the kissing scene. Plus, her staff wasn't paid and according to her, she wasn't provided security in Delhi. She felt unsafe. She said that she was on the verge of being molested. The insertion of content was supposed to be by mutual consent. She said that today she can take them to the court, as she has the relevant papers. For Zareen Khan, Aksar 2 has been a traumatic experience and she does not want to meet the makers ever again in her life. But according to the producers of Aksar 2, Varun Bajaj, son of senior Bollywood producer Shyam Bajaj, Zareen Khan and her team approved the entire tour schedule provided to them 2 days before the departure. They accuse her of backing out of all her commitments. She left the press conference and a sponsor visit. She did not even complete a day of promotions, and this troubled the makers to a point where they had to compensate a huge amount of money and were harassed. They also said that she claiming that she was almost getting molested is absolutely untrue, as she left the venue throwing tantrums, arguing with the sponsors as she did not want to stay or eat there. She left with 4 bodyguards and her manager in tow. She sat in the sponsor's car, who she had shouted on and had an argument with. The sponsor withheld the key of the car, but the makers arranged for another car and sent her and her team to the hotel safely, after which she left for Mumbai without informing the makers. Well, both sides have their own story. Who is true, who is not? What is the fact is not known. According to the rumors, Zareen has troubled her filmmakers in the past. And according to Zareen, these makers have been completely unprofessional. To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.